Welcome, curious minds, to another Curiosity Chapters. Today we delve into the shadowy corners of history, where laws clashed with desires, and secrets brewed in the dimly lit speakeasies. Join us as we uncover the untold story of the United States government's controversial decisions during Prohibition. From 1920 to 1933, the nation grappled with bootlegging, poisonous alcohol, and a covert war waged by chemists. Buckle up, because we're about to explore the dark underbelly of an era that shaped our society. Imagine a time in America when alcohol was banned. It was a time when speakeasies thrived and hidden stills churned out illicit liquor. This was Prohibition, a period fueled by good intentions but marred by unintended consequences. Today we delve into the darkest chapter of this era, the poisoning of alcohol. Prohibition wasn't just about shutting down bars. It was a constitutional amendment. In 1920, the 18th Amendment banned the production, sale, and transportation of alcohol. But the thirst for a drink never truly dries up. This created a black market, where criminal networks produced and sold bootleg liquor. To combat this, the government aimed to cut off the source, industrial alcohol. It was readily available but not meant for drinking in everything from paint thinner to antifreeze. So the government made it poisonous. They added chemicals like quinine and, most lethally, methanol, wood alcohol. The government didn't intend to poison people, but the consequences were undeniable. Bootleggers, desperate for profits, often used this denatured alcohol. The results were devastating. Thousands died, many blinded or paralyzed from methanol poisoning. Take New Year's Day, 1927, in New York City. Bellevue Hospital saw 41 alcohol-related deaths, most from methanol poisoning. This wasn't an isolated incident. The country, families mourned loved ones lost to a thirst they couldn't quench safely. The government didn't directly poison drinking alcohol, but their actions still ripple effect. They prioritized stopping alcohol consumption over public safety, and the cost was human lives. And there you have it. Fellow seekers of knowledge, the dark side of Prohibition was revealed, where desperation met defiance and the forbidden elixirs flowed. If you enjoyed this eye-opening journey, don't forget to subscribe to Curiosity Chapters, hit that notification bell, share your thoughts in the comments, and stay curious. Until next time.